In this video you will see how to laminate ID cards designed using DRPU ID card designer software. Run DRPU ID card designer software. Choose your template. Enter user details. Go to print option and set print settings. Give print command. ID card is printing. You can use glossy, matte or any other general purpose sheet for printing. Trim your ID card according to card dimension. For laminating ID card, put card in laminating pouch, and then put in lamination machine. As you can see, ID card is laminating. Here is your laminated ID card. You can punch a hole in ID card using punch plier or punching machine to put lanyard in it. Or, you can also use card holder to prepare ready to use ID card. Thanks for visiting.